call out this bull crap. Rapid Action Animations is getting his video stolen right now.
Today, I'm going to sell you guys to report this YouTube channel called Zymere Hines.
There's this YouTuber called Zymere Hines, and he's been stealing people's content.
Well, this is some real drama, ain't it? So if you guys didn't already know, there's a guy named Zymere Hines, and he has been stealing people's content. He's been stealing YouTube videos from a lot of other stop-motion animators. That sounds very familiar, doesn't it? That's because it happened to me a few weeks ago, or a few months ago, I don't remember, but a guy named Paintball Skull stole my thumbnail for his video. Now, the thing is, with him, I confronted it, but I didn't tell everybody to hate him or anything. I actually said the opposite, and at the end of the day, Paintball Skull is actually a really cool guy. I suggest you guys go and subscribe to him. He's awesome. And yeah, everything's cool now. Unfortunately, though, Zymere Hines is the exact opposite. He took Rapid Action Animations, not just his thumbnail, his video, his title, his profile picture, and, well, you guys can tell where this is going. So, long story short, this Zymere Hines took Rapid Action Animations, animations. So Rapid called him out and basically told everybody to ban him. Personally, I don't think that was the right choice, but hey, it's America. He can do whatever he wants, so it's YouTube. Just do whatever you want, man. And hey, no condemnation here, man. So I totally understand why you did it. So, but that's not the point. The point is, this Zymere Hines has not just stolen Rapid's content, he's stolen a lot of other people's content, and lots of people are taking it seriously, and I don't want to sound ridiculous or downright idiotic, but I find it very funny, because this kid is getting hate left and right, and he's not stopping. He has my respects. But in all seriousness, I'm not supporting him, and I don't support stealing other people's content. I'm actually totally against it, and I really don't like what he did. But you gotta admit, most of us would probably give up at that point with just two or three videos stolen from one channel. But no, he hasn't stopped. He's still going. He is still going, and he's still stealing content. Who knows? I think he's gonna steal this video next. That wouldn't surprise me. But the point is this. We shouldn't just go out and ban him. Well, okay, we do need to ban those videos, and we do need to report them. But I think the problem is, he wants this attention. So, if we ignore him, I think, personally, my opinion, if we just ignore this guy, then, I think he'll stop stealing our content. So, I mean, there you go. It's simple as 1, 2, 3, short video. And to Zymere Hines, I know he's gonna watch this video because his name's gonna be in the title, but look, if you see this video, I just want you to know one thing. Don't steal other people's content. Especially the whole video. I mean, it's one thing with the thumbnail. I mean, it's really small, and it's not that big of a deal, but the whole video, even the stealing the name, I think that's not cool. So, I mean, in my opinion, I suggest you don't do that, and create your own stop motions. I think that's better, because a creation made from you is better than taking somebody else's and calling it yours. So, anyways, to all the subscribers, just want to let you guys know, sorry for not uploading for a while or staying consistent with the weekly content. I have, I've been working on alien containment, so that film, I'm going to start releasing more music for it, and I'll start releasing more trailers too. So keep an eye on that, and I'll see you guys next time. JBW Films, signing off.
Number 15, Zymere Hines. Zymere Hines took a bunch of people's YouTube videos and uploaded them to his channel. He might just be the most bold YouTube channel on the planet. He's gonna get a lot of hate, yet he still keeps going forward. Yes, this is my creepy voice. Subscribe to JBW Films.